Hey guys, welcome to the channel. Make sure you subscribe and turn on notifications. That way you won't be missing my next video. For now, enjoy! Hey guys, what is up? It's Abby again with a new episode review of Sakura Card Captor Clear Cards. So yeah, as you know from my announcement yesterday, I did went to the doctor. However, I didn't do the surgery because, well, he had other people and I thought, because normally he used to do that, like make an appointment and then remove the cysts. So that will be for another day. That does not mean I lied. I did went to the doctor and I have a few cysts to remove, especially from my back and my foot. But he said that on the foot it might be a bit dangerous because it would be connected to the bone, and if I remove the one from the bone I might not be able to feel my foot again, so that's always bad. Episode 17, Sakura and the Crazy Sweets. Anyway guys, we begin the episode of Sakura having the same dream about the clocks, but this time she thinks she knows the person. Could this be a premonition? That's when everything shatters and she's in the town again. That will happen. Eventually that will happen. And that's when she falls off the bed and wakes. There's no issue on that because she has to meet up with someone we haven't seen for a while, and that someone is another school. Can you guess it? Yes, it's Rita-chan. Yay! She brought over Sakura some books, especially the one called Alice in Wonderland. Huh, guess for who that is. Don't make your head like bow or anything. Don't make an effort for your gray cells. After a small chat, she gives the books and runs off to her school. But as soon as Rika leaves, Kero lets Sakura know that she forgot her apron from economic class. They're gonna bake and she forgot her apron. So what I have to say about that is, nice run, Sakura. Good thing you're athletic, and good thing you have a lot of stamina. Roll cake is what they are making today. So Sakura, Tomoyo, and Kiho are in the same group, but they are discussing in how they will decorate. Tomoyo notices that Akiho didn't brought Momo with her, and that's when we cut to Kaito and Momo, because Akiho let something grab her scarf thingy and Momo now has no scarf and Kaito is mending it. I knew it was a girl. I knew Momo was a girl because she looks fancy and elegant, unlike Spinel and Kero. They look more like carefree characters, but Momo is very elegant. She talks with Kaito about, yay, she's so reckless. Yeah, but one thing that Momo has is the fact that she likes candy. Best food in the world is chocolate. Not really, but let's just nod and say yeah. Yeah, Momo is kind of questioning when will the time come, because even Kaito does not know. They just know they have to wait to Sakura to capture more cards and then we will see. Then return to Sakura and the rest of the group with Akiho and Tomoyo discussing that how she met Heika-chan, and that she brought some books that she wanted to show to Akiho, especially the one in Alice in Wonderland. But sadly, she forgot at home because, yeah, I went home for the apron and forgot the books there. Sorry, I'll bring it tomorrow. That's when the class is now agitated because... On the second part of the episode, yes, the roll cake's gone wild. Let's just say it's the devil's food cake. But yeah, they've gone wild, so Sakura had to use snooze to put everyone asleep so that she can capture the card that is making the cakes go wild. Yeah, I mean, they look cute and all, but they're devilish. I wouldn't eat that. I agree with Kero. Unfortunately, the cake grows bigger and bigger. Sadly, not even flight helps because that thing flies too. What? Anyway, using Spiral in the middle of the air, she was able to shrink the cake and capture it. Yeah! The cards now have characters. That's interesting. She captures a pear, just in case, but why do they have characters now? Shodan shows up, giving us a very warm feeling. Don't mind us staring at you guys. Don't mind us, we're just looking and going, ah, so cute. After that, we see Akiho and giving her roll cake to Kaito. The one for Kaito is the one with the cock. He was, oh my god, this is so good, oh my god, this is so cute. But again, he uses his magic and that makes me wonder, can't Akiho finish the book? What will happen? Because Momo says you can't stop that book's clock or that book's timing even with your D magic. Well, another thing confirmed by Ariel, so yeah, he's from the group of magicians. Akiho, we already know that she's the one that in Sakura Dreams. Momo can talk. He's not just a plushie, and he's a girl. Is Kaito worried about Akiho? Because it felt like that he didn't want to do whatever he has to do. That's the feeling I got from it, and makes me worry about if something's gonna happen to Akiho. Is she just temporary? Is she just going poof and the lie will be she had to move to another country again? You know what I'm saying? Like on Persona 3, Ryoji, I'm not gonna spoil, but he had to leave the school, so yeah, he had to be transferred again because of parents' jobs. So I wonder if with Akiho will be the same. I wonder if she finished reading the book, she will do something or something will happen to her. Anyways guys, thanks a lot for watching. I'm sorry if I was a little bit slow. It's still early and I didn't sleep much. My cats are being a pain. I don't know what to do with them. The only solution sometimes I have is lock them somewhere, and I don't think that's the solution. I must do something. And don't say play with them, because I try to play with them but my back kills me sometimes. So like always guys, and once again thanks a lot for watching. Make sure you like, comment, favorite and subscribe, and check out my social media, because if anything happens and I don't post a video, that way you will be notified. Yeah. It's on the description down below. You just need to check it. Anyways, like always, guys, and once again, thanks a lot for watching. I'll see you on my next episode, whatever that will be. And like always, take care.